Hello and good morning, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me here today at Nail Empire. Today we are going to be doing step 4 of the Ohio State Practical Examination Manicure. So before I get started, I want to give you a really good look at this. This will be everything that we are doing. You can screenshot this if you don't have a copy of this already on your own.
Did you have my glasses over here?
Enough time to get that, and then we'll move on. So we're going to move on to step 1. Wait a minute before I get started with that. These are all of the things that you will need to do your sculpted nail, and you will be given 20 minutes to do so. You will need to have your pink, white, or clear acrylic. You will need to have your low odor monomer. Odorless monomer, rather. You will also need your cleanse. Put your monomer in your dish. You are given 10 minutes to get set up, so put your monomer in your dish. Put your powder in your dish as well. Have your brush out, extra napkins, coarse file, buffer, and then your shine.
You have a wonderful new year, sir.
Make sure you don't get the ones with the numbers. Mine is numbered. You don't want the one with the numbers.
That's
you want it to
did.
Look plain and blank like
That's
this. Okay? You will also need your nail form and a spoon or something to scoop your powder into your dish. Okay? All right, so let's go ahead and get started. And because we did the nail tip on the first finger and we did the resin on the second finger, this will be happening here on the ring finger. Okay, so we're just gonna file it up a little bit. We're gonna remove the shine. All right, so we're gonna remove the shine. And then,
we are.
I forgot to get these out, but we are going to cleanse the nail plate next. Probably have some of these little things out as well.
You have a wonderful day. Enjoy your new year.
Yes, you too.
Thank you.
I did forget to mention that we will need your primer. This is the only thing that you will need. Is the primer. You do not need to have a dehydrator because we are dehydrating the nails right now when we cleanse. Okay, so we've cleansed the nail plate. Now we are going to snugly adhere the form to the nail. Want to make sure that it is nice and straight, and I'm going to go for the easiest shape for me, which is going to be the stiletto shape. I find it to be the easiest one. Sorry about the background, I am doing this at work. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and we are going to get started. We have our nail form on. Okay. And next we are going to apply the primer to the natural nail plate only. This whole tip being the natural nail tip. Okay, so be sure to get that all over. And then we're gonna begin. Do not forget your primer. They will be walking around and checking everything. And I'm just getting my brush nice and wet. And I'm going to add my first bead to the free edge. Wait for a moment, drain your liquid off. Place your bead at the tip of your free edge. try to work as quickly as possible because you only have the 20 minutes. And you will need to shape your nail completely.
Where's the rest of it?
Okay, so we have our sculpt on the free edge, and I know I did say that I was going to do a stiletto, but I have changed my mind and I'm going to go ahead and do a square shape. So now that we have our bead on the free edge, we are going to go next just above the free edge. While you are doing your sculpted nail, make sure that everything is really clean and tidy. I think that that is super important. And also make sure that your nail is even with, your sculpt is even with your natural nail, okay? So now we're gonna go in with the third bead. Drain the excess off. Get it as close to that cuticle as you possibly can. Be sure not to get it on the skin. That's what they will be looking for. It's like one of their requirements. And if you see anything that looks like it could be fixed a little more, which I do, I see down here that my free edge is sunken in a little bit. So I'm gonna go ahead and add a little more acrylic there. Blend that right out. Okay, make sure everything is very, very clean. And now we're gonna wait for a couple of moments for this to dry. Okay. So I'm all done with this brush, so I'm just going to take my paper towel, clean my brush, put your brush in your basket with your dirty things. At the end, go ahead and get these out of the way as well. I would suggest when you get finished using things, you go ahead and just put it away, but for the sake of this video, I'm going to leave them out for you, but do throw away the napkin that you used for your acrylic, okay? And let me check to see. Okay, this is good for me to take it off, but it is not dry, so do not begin filing or you will ruin your sculpt, and you don't want to do that. because you will not have enough time to go back and repeat that process. Okay. So we're just giving it a few minutes to dry. Okay, so our next step after the nail is completely dry, and I'm checking it to see if it's dry. Now I'm going to go ahead and file the free edge. Free edge first. Get that nice and even. Now we're going to go down the sides. Now we are going to remove the inhibition layer by filing the top. Go ahead and take something and get that off of there. You want to look at your nail straight on, make sure everything is even, clean underneath your nail. Just pull the little inhibition layer stuff that's going to be falling all over off. Want to get a good look at your nail. Okie dokie. Now you are going to use your buffer. And see, there's some of that inhibition layer that for whatever reason I couldn't get. Get that off. Now you're going to use this and you're going to shine that nail up as much as possible. Please do not forget, don't get a buffer with numbers on it. They do not allow those there. They will either ask you to put it away or probably take points away from you, which you don't want to even need to worry about that. And the nail is nice and shiny. Okay. And I didn't have my cuticle oil out, but you will be finishing your process with your cuticle oil. That is the end of your task. And you're all finished, and you'll find out your results in probably 15 to 20 minutes. At least that's the way that it was for me. If you have any questions at all, please feel free to reach out to me, ask me anything that you'd like. I would be more than happy to help you in any way that I possibly can. All right, guys, thank you so much. Have a very, very safe, happy new year. If you are going to take the Ohio State Board examination, good luck. Try not to forget anything. Let me put this back up here again. If you do not have a copy of this already, please go ahead and screenshot this. Let me try to get that light out of there. Screenshot this so you can refer to it and practice from it. This is everything that is required. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye-bye.